Yo, what's up guys, welcome to the vlog. So today is Monday, it is the 2nd of April, Easter weekend side of stuff happening. So we decided to have we should really stop doing these impromptu park-offs, but we have a little impromptu park-off we decided to do on Friday, so doing it today. I have no idea who's coming. That guy's being a shotch. That actually almost worked. But anyway, so we're gonna see how many people rock up. We don't really care. We did, Tian and I were a little bit early. We're about half an hour early. Went to do cinematic shots that you guys will see after this. Hoping that it looks cool. I'm trying to learn something better and teach myself, make things look prettier. I can't see what he's. I hope he's showing you guys something decent at least. But anyways, so we're gonna see how it looks. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Welcome back as always and enjoy the video, guys. I'm queuing. Wait. Cue cinematic video now. To be brave, skateboarding while vlogging, this is a bad idea, but there's a much bigger turnout than expected. Oh, this is bad. Okay, so as you can see, I'm gonna try and look cool while going past all the cars. Quite a bit, a much bigger turnout than expected. Really, really dope. Thanks for everybody that pulled through. I'm really looking really like cool on the skateboard right now. Puddle. But anyways, guys, it's actually very impromptu to meet. It was really like a black idea. I was like, told the guys from the crew that I want to have a way to end of the weekend. So it was a really chilled idea. So I'm actually really surprised. I was telling Tammy earlier, I'm really surprised at the number of people that pulled through. Guys, thank you very much. I appreciate it. It's really, really dope seeing all of you and meeting some of you guys and putting names on the faces. That's the right one. But yeah, it's looking like no idea what the plans are for tonight, but we're just gonna be chill. Enjoy, guys. Hope the cinematic stuff looking better. I'm trying things. Thing here, we're just chilling, talking, and then engine bays just opened up. So that stuff just always happens. I don't know how that happens. Look at that one. Look at it. So this side and that side. I don't know how these things always happen. Sweet. Yo, what's up, guys? So we have. Just finish up the park off. I hope you guys can still hear me. The wind is a bit bad, but really, really awesome turnout. Thank you very much for everybody that pitched up. Really enjoyed it. I know it was a very impromptu one again. I'm gonna try next time to have it not as impromptu, have it on the events and all that jazz. But to everybody that rocked up, thank you for making it a lucky evening. If I got everybody, awesome. If I missed you, my bad. I was running around like a crazy person and trying to get videos of everybody's cars and all that jazz. But again, from the bottom of my heart, guys, thank you very much for pulling through. It was really like, I definitely want to do this more often, meet up with everybody and have a real like a chat with everybody and get to know everybody, man. That's what we are, why we do this stuff, type of stuff. Until next time, guys, peace and enjoy.